Well, hello everybody. Thanks for coming out for the barbecue. All right. Thanks, Carlos.
You're welcome, sir.
Who's getting married?
Cassandra.
Cassandra's getting married?
She left already.
Oh, okay. That way we can't harass her.
No.
That's why she left. Alright, we are Rhino Fish. We do all our own material, so kick back, enjoy. Have some fun, drink. It's a party. So that's what we want you to do, is party. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Like I said, this is all our own material. We've got CDs, we've got shirts, we've got CDs and shirts over here. If you want to come over and take a look at our table. Remember, we're starving musicians. We survive off of what we sell. And that's just the way it works. We actually didn't eat until we got here tonight, and he fed us. Otherwise, now that's a true story. Mike doesn't eat anyway. Always in search of something. That's what we do. Oh my goodness. True story. Every musician hunts for something. And this is what we hunt for.
Thank you.
Don't forget your energy. All right. Hey, we appreciate you guys out there bouncing. That is great. That's the best feeling that we can have when you don't know our music. So thank you very much.
Instead of taking it off, Carlos is
putting it on. He's putting it on. Like I said, we have shirts over here, we have CDs over here. So take a look at our table. They're not very expensive. They're fun to wear. Thank you again for your bopping around. We appreciate it. Big E, Lisa in the house. You guys made it, all right. That we played your song already, Biggie.
We got this.
I was on. As usual, the bassist is always on.
Thank you, thank you. People are here, and that's what we care about. Well, every time I try to talk to you, too many words get in my way. So I narrowed it down to just be you. There's my soul ablaze, and there's nothing I can do. My dreams are forever. We can't see you. We can't see you, but we can hear you. So
pretty much all.
Thank you very much.
What next? I'm so excited. Anybody else excited out there? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I feel like doing something crazy on the bass right now.
All right, now that you're all feeling nice and fuzzy inside, we're gonna ruin all that. Let's see you feeling. Wrong or right, there ain't that much to believe in. A lot of things when I paid the price. Yeah, the mountains was a god to eat it. I'm trying to tell me where my heart belongs. I'm living just for the moment. Don't try to tell me where my heart gone wrong. With a big thing sticking out the top. That was Dave's idea.
Yeah,
Thank you very much.
I don't know, Mark's not here. What's next?
We got a lot of cool songs, a lot of new songs. Constantly throwing them out there. That's only one of Tamsin's that she's going to be singing. We got more for her to do, so. They'll be up on the next CD.
Stay tuned.
What's this one called, Mark?
Thank you. always on the edge of madness, we are.
Always.
Thank you.
right, thank you. Thank you very much. Did you know Big Heart's in the house?
Big Heart is in the building?
Yeah! Yeah, baby.
Hey Lisa, you have a show coming up. Tell us all about it coming up in about 2 weeks.
Oh, in 2 weeks we have the Boomstock Music Festival. Then Rhino Fish will be featured there. We have 10 bands. It's on 541 acres of private land out by the Moon Rocks. That's why it's called Boomstock. And so it's going to be for friends on private land, bringing campers, tents. Friday's going to be an open jam featured with the Big E Friday night. We're all open jam. And then the next day you start at noon, we'll have 10 bands from noon till probably midnight. And $20 donation, we'll have porta potties.
You guys will have kids for sale then, right?
Kids for sale? Kids get it free, actually. So we have wristbands.
But then we'll start.
I don't know what to say to that. That's kind of odd, man. All right, thank you, Carlos.
That's a great way to keep kids. Yeah. All right, so remember that. Boomstock. 2 weeks, the 17th, 18th. It's going to be a party.
Oh, I'm sorry.
All right. Thank you again, everybody. Remember, we have t-shirts, we have CDs. We don't have food or housing.
Love you, love you.
Thank you very much. Restless, reckless, reckless, restless. We'll get it.
You mean you're going to play drums now? And our drummer is going to play keyboards? Wow, a little presto change over here. Multi-talented band, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for Rhino Fish. Let's see the Rhino sign. Right on, you guys are right on top of it. You guys are a great audience. Give yourselves a hand. Look at each other.
They got the sign.
Just look at each other and give yourselves a hand.
Just a quick little switch up for everyone.
Hey, Mark, can I sing this one?
No, go ahead.
Right on. Thank you, sir. Out there, my God. Well, it's a good time for a time. Coast. You guys think this is Powerade, but it's not. It's a vodka. Imported water from Russia. Let's put them up. Here's toasting to, is this our, this isn't really our breakout game, right? Mama's
here.
The first one.
We haven't played here.
You see, we haven't played here. Here's to you guys. Here's to a great freaking crowd tonight. Sparks and Nevada rocks.
All right. Thank you, Ron. Where's our drinks?
Coming right up.
And don't forget Mikey behind the bar. Give him up.
Yeah, don't forget Mikey back there. All right, we're going to leave everybody where they are, and we're going to do another one for you.
I didn't know that. I was wasting time. I have to change.
Oh, thin line. We're always walking a thin line.
Yeah. Wow. I don't know. I know there's people out there.
Do we have Mother Mercy in here yet?
It looks like there's beautiful people out there tonight. Yeah, definitely beautiful people.
Are they shiny, happy people?
Mercy. We wanted you guys here tonight too.
Steve with his cloud of lies.
Steve is our own fog machine.
He is. What do you want? I don't know. We're letting Mark call him out tonight.
Lots to choose from. This one features our guitar player over here, Mr. Steve McGarvey. Where were you right?
We're gonna do the drum and bass for
you
CD. And they're for $10 right now, right? And we got t-shirts?
That's right. T-shirts and CDs available.
I like our alternative versions.
So you say you have the money. Stick around. We got another band coming up after us. We got one more song for you, and then Mother Mercy is coming up. Okay. All right. Hey, thank you guys so much for coming out to my party. We got another band, Mother Mayhem, going to happen here in a minute. Let's give it up for Rhino Fish. No. Everybody at the bar, everybody in the room. 1, 2, 3, give it up for Rhino Fish. All right, and then Mother Mayhem's going to be coming up after this, and it's going to be even better, and we're going to have a great time. Mother Mercy. Why do I say mayhem? Oh, because I had a head injury last time. On Tuesday, I crashed my big Harley, which is a 49cc scooter, right, going 8 miles an hour, and I bashed my head. So if you're wondering why I'm so ugly today, this is why. But thank you guys for hanging out at my party. I'm wearing this shirt, so get yourself a shirt, get yourself a CD, get yourself a hot dog if there's one left, and get yourself some more Rhino Fish right now. All right, thank you very much, Carlos. Like I said, we got one more tune for you. These are all our own original music for Rhino Fish. We do have CDs, we do have t-shirts. We appreciate you guys all out there jumping around and dancing. That's cool, because this is our stuff, and you don't know what it is. We appreciate it very much.
Put your beer bottle on your forehead.
Yeah, that's the Rhino sign from now on. Put the beer bottle on your head.
Yeah.
party is not over yet. Thank you again very much. All right, thank you, everybody.
I'm learning it. It's my fault. Next time you see us, we'll have it, okay?
I'm